Yeah. Come on.
The grip bags that looked out, Coach?
With nothing on them?
It's still dead straight and then on the left.
Oh, yeah, it's
down
there.
You don't want that side.
This looks funny to my
Unless it's the switch.
I was gonna say, no, it looked like a resistor from the rim of it.
I don't know how I hooked through a million.
Nice patent pending one too.
Sounds like 5 years
old. I believe it.
Get nice.
Great shot.
Great shot.
Perfect.
Yeah, I guess I'm just so used to maybe most people just have like the Buzz one or the Paul Macbeth one or some other stick one.
Or the camo, like brown.
Just for some, I don't know, it just looks like they forgot to put something on it or something like that. I don't know, I just don't see it there either.
Remember I bought a grip bag.
I saw an OG grip bag.
Yeah, I had.
What's up, fellas?
How's it going?
You guys still on course?
Yeah, we got three holes.
It's not open. But you crushed too much.
Oh, there's no distance.
Actually, it's two putters. You don't ever listen to me.
Oh, that's right.
I'm running catch can with DP card.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Catch can? Nice.
I wish I could.
I'm now a video man.
I'm a video man.
Right? Yeah, you are. I remember meeting you the last time I played out here.
Dude. Struggling along. Nice.
Ooh,
yeah. Nice shot.
Nice shot.
That was perfect, dude.
Have fun, Kelly.
Yeah, I kept fading left through all these trees somehow, but I think I passed the tee pad. I went way left.
A weird feature.
Yeah.
I can't remember the name, but there's some like weird stone that's in there.
It's like the dick, yeah.
Nice shot.
Good shot.
I don't know. I just went left. I don't know where it really went.
I thought you were walking right to it.
No. Red and white halo. Oh, I got it. Yeah, I thought I made it past the T-pad. It just kept... Yeah, it just kept hooking left. I'm like, how can you miss 800 trees? What's your left with, huh? Woo! That's what you're left with. Yeah, I was trying to get a little more in the path, but yeah, we can work with that. We can work with that. Push down.
Old guy in Ludington?
No, I've never been up there.
John Dan Dipe? Yeah, great. Fucking great. Dipe is good. 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 Dipe is good.
Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is good. Dipe is
Yep.
OG triple.
He did the best. A couple first two pads are so good. And then, yeah, it pissed him off or whatever, and he said, go fuck yourself. He also designed
good.
Scottville, though.
So good shot.
He told me that they were, you know, like, at three points at the first pad, they're like, all right, we don't need you anymore.
Oh, really?
And they just told
I don't know the details. I just know that they stopped it.
Yeah.
Once it's ever was.
He's like, I had plans to make all the pads and everything. And they just put the people stuck in there that were rounded on the edge. I don't know what it is this year. Last year was West Shore and was. Well, it's like, hey, you know, fuck with this.
I said I'm not gonna play safe anymore until MDGO gives it up. Because she can't stand the MDGO. They're like the fucking mafia disc golf.
It's a good old boy.
Yeah.
You gotta pay to like.
I figured.
Good run.
Who's that yellow one?
I got it right here, buddy.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
That should have been an easy fucking tap in 4, and instead it's a tap in 5.
Oh yeah, I'm right there with you. I get so far left, couldn't do shit. Pitch out, hit dude, another tree. Just, fuck.
Honestly, the play for 3 is what he did.
Yeah, just right play down.
The tee. Play to the tee pad, yeah. And then just butter your second shot.
Just about to get straight. If you play the path, you're good. Get it. Ooh.
Good scare.
It don't matter to me.
Yeah.